Planet Zoo has been rated E10+ by the ESRB for crude humor, mild blood, and mild violence. It is generally suitable for people age 10 years and up. Hey folks, how you doing? This is Jack. Welcome back to the zoo. What we're doing today is we're going to be adding a combined habitat for the Scimitar-Horned Oryx and the Gemsbok, however you pronounce it, I'm not really sure. And so let's just get right into it, shall we? Okay. It's not letting me do multiples here. Oh, there we go. Well, there's no pretty way to do this, so I'm just going to do it any way I can. That, for example. There we go. In fact, I may switch this out. It's not quite straight. Alright, this isn't quite straight either. Better than it was before, right?
Emu babies. Bump my microphone. Sorry about that. Why is it never straightforward? It'll work, I guess. Oryx Gazella habitat. Give the idiot giggling in the background. That's my brother Nathan. Not sure what he's watching, but he's certainly watching something. I probably have too many animals for this habitat. But you know what? That's just the way it is. Hold on a second. Shut my door, that way I don't keep having to hear him in the background. I don't know if you guys could hear it, but I could. Oh, there go my neighbor's dogs. I was wondering when that was going to happen.
Hey, looks like, believe it or not, it looks like we're pretty much almost done. Need to distribute some signs, naturally. Probably fix those before I spread them out too much.
O-R-Y-X-G-A-Z-E-L-L-K. Oryx Gazella. Scimitar-Horned Oryx. Oryx. Dama.
Und alles dumm, Herrschaft.
Oh, for crying out loud. Here they come. And they're going to feed first rather than clean. All right. Well, this is our, believe it or not, this is all. The Oryx is in the Gemsbok don't require a lot. So this is our habitat. It's got plenty of space, lots of viewing. The animals are doing just fine, even though the keepers need to clean up all the poop. Facilities without power. Which facility? Wow. Okay, hold on. I thought I fixed this. Why is there no mechanic here? Oh, I see. The guy I just hired is off running somewhere else. Hey there, guy. Here we go. That's better. All right. The koala's about to die of old age. And there they go. I love how they just drop to the ground like, boom, I'm done. Okay. All right, guys, that's going to be pretty much it for this episode. You know, we got a really nice looking functional habitat here. Looks good. It's working well. We are going to eventually have to get rid of some of these animals just because they're verging on overcrowded. That's okay. They work well and people like them. The next episode, I'm going to be adding a sable antelope habitat. I'm putting it over here. You know, trailing this path over this direction, and the sable antelopes will be over here. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry for yawning on you. Thank you very much for watching.
Okay, folks, that'll do it for this session of Planet Zoo. Thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. If you liked what you saw, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And if you want to leave a comment, please feel free to do so. I love hearing from all of you. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.
As old and as true as the sky, the forest protected shall prosper, the forest neglected shall die. You've an aptitude to change attitudes, cause we have to prove it, that's right, it's to grab your shovel. There's work to do, the world's in trouble. You gotta build a zoo.